see the chat and stuff, May?
No, I haven't opened it yet. I'm still in the middle.
Okay, all right. Okay, no, it's okay. I just wondered if you were going to be in the
chat.
We've
started streaming, just for the record.
When are we starting this? When's the stream starting?
The stream is starting 11 seconds ago.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, yeah. Dante. Hey, Bryson. Welcome to the stream,
guys.
How's it going? I will just need a moment to set things up slightly.
Oh, God, the stream hates me. It hasn't even started yet.
What? I'm gonna open up chat now.
Why does the stream hate you?
Okay, it started now.
Yeah. Hey, Paul. Hey, Ambercore. Hey, May.
Wow, your stream looks
so
dark.
That's because it was a black screen.
No. The snowy scene just looked dark.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. It's just me. I like May. May, help me.
Hi, Tree.
Aww.
So everyone say hi. Everyone say hi.
Hey. Don't...
What are you doing, Tiffany?
I'm waiting.
She's been dancing for like an hour.
Okay.
Apparently I'm really hot, so...
Okay, let's go. Let's go, team.
Let's go.
A couple of my friends just picked up Borderlands 2 today, so, well, you know, in the last week. So I thought we'd just get in and show them how to play. Where am I going? Where's the place I'm going to? This way.
Over where I am.
I got lost. Somehow.
Yeah.
I've only played this game like 100 times.
Where are you?
I ran a really long way in the wrong direction. It's fine. I have weapons.
You're so small!
Here's some health, Cattle.
I got health.
Right when you...
I'm good.
Oh. No, there's more. You're not good. There's some right there. Just fucking take it. Quit whining.
Okay, jeez, I got my health.
Sorry about the mess. Everything
Jack okay,
kills, he dumps here. Bandits, vault hunters, claptrap units. If I sound pleased about this, it's only because my programmers made this my default tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed. Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully mong named Knuckle Dragger. Killed
Knuckle Dragger. Sounds lovely.
Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe.
Don't worry, I got you, Dola.
Let's kill stuff.
We're going to! Oh my god, we have to wait.
If I suck.
Why do you say you haven't sucked yet? Well, No comment.
Ambercore's joined us!
The gun.
What?
The gun in the
Ambercore's joined us.
I haven't seen that yet.
You haven't? It should have appeared on your screen just now.
I didn't miss it.
Okay.
Tiffany, what are you doing in the closet?
Long in the closet.
Get out of the closet.
Closet's
cool.
I don't
want to.
Oh.
Once upon a time, four vault hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has
There's more health over here, Cal.
Hang on.
Pandora needs what? A new hero.
Ambercore has joined us and is level 30.
Apart from the excruciating
No, that's not good.
Yeah, it's not good. It's not good at all.
That'll hurt all of us.
Yeah,
we'll all die, basically. Can you do anything about that?
You know my mentor.
Don't steal all that ammo. Quit it. Stop it.
Because, you know, can't have a level 30.
Larry loot.
Yeah, can't have a level 30. Like, it doesn't work.
Tiffany, there's a magazine in here for you.
What?
There's a magazine in there for you. Gun ho. Yeah, there's a couple magazines.
I can't get in the bathroom.
There's some magazines there.
Oh. Oh, porn!
It's porn, yeah. Yay! All right, Tiff, come on.
But I wanted the money.
You've taken all the ammo. You.
There's tons of ammo.
You're hoarders, both
There's
of you.
There's tons of ammo.
Taking it all.
Great. Hi, Tree. Oh, you have the game? You have the game, Tree? What do you have it on?
Oh, well. Xbox. Sorry.
Yeah, it's for the Xbox. I know.
Can they join from Xbox?
Nope.
Oh, really? I didn't know if that was possible or not. Oh, that's right. You have to have Steam, don't you?
Yeah, you have to have Steam.
It's not like an online server.
Sorry, Tree.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
Okay, we'll stick with the robot.
Where is he?
I'll invite you, Ambercore. Hang on, I'll invite you.
Yeah. Just come in like level one, though.
Yeah, he's level one. He's level one. That's fine. Okay. That's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah.
I can grab Ambercore on voice chat as well. Just give me a second.
We're already in battle.
You guys do whatever you need to. That's fine. Hang on.
Good job, Tiff.
Yeah, just give me some. Hey, Ambercore.
Hey, folks.
Hey.
And let me edit your audio. Can you speak for a second, Ambercore?
Yeah, I'm speaking.
Okay.
I'm talking.
Okay, good. You sound good.
Oh, poor Claptrap.
Be nice to him. He's a good
boy. He just fell on me.
Let me find my game.
Okay, yeah, don't run. Tiff, don't run ahead yet.
Sir, what was that, Ambercore?
Wait till Cattle gets set up.
I just had to mute the stream.
Oh, yeah.
Now I can understand you properly.
Okay. Hi, Ambercore.
I'm glad that you still talk to me after all.
I've been having issues on Discord. I've been having issues with Discord.
Messages that I sent you. I also tried to talk to you in Steam.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Never really paid. Yeah.
I ignore Steam in general. I don't actually read Steam messages because I don't use Steam.
Yeah, I don't either.
I generally don't even have it online. I just have offline. I hate Steam. I'm having issues controlling.
What?
I'm gonna restart Borderlands just real quick.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, we're not going very fast.
Yeah.
We're just hanging out and having some fun.
Tiffany's gonna show
hey,
up.
Hey, Bryson. Sorry about the drama.
She's good.
Oh, Tree has it on Steam. We should get Tree in sometime.
Oh, yeah. Her and May and...
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
That would be great. We'll get you in sometime really soon, Tree. Sorry, I was just dealing with some stuff briefly. But yeah, we'll get you in sometime really soon, Tree. I love playing Borderlands.
Really soon, or in my case...
Yeah.
Three or 4 weeks after the first idea about the whole thing came up.
Well, you know, I suck.
He's not very good about certain things.
Anything.
Certain things.
Anything.
Thanks, friend of friends. Onward!
Hey, kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
So all the enemies are being leveled up when someone with a higher overall level joins the group?
Yeah, kind of averages out. Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Okay, I did not know.
Yeah, it really
I'm terribly sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine. It's just better if everyone's the same level. It's better for everyone.
I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close.
Oh no.
I look forward to it, guys. I look forward to it. It's gonna be fun.
Hello, beautiful.
Hi, Tiffany. Oh, sorry. Oh. Wow, I just realized you weren't talking to me. So how we doing? How we doing in Chatland? How we doing in Streamland? What's up? What's going on?
Pretty good in Streamland.
Pretty good? Pretty good?
Oh, get ready.
Oh, God! Okay, now I need to figure out how I can join you again.
Oh, sorry. Hang on.
Bitch, calm down.
You fight again. There you go. There you go, sorry about that.
Okay, connecting to host. Please wait.
We're just the first guy, you know, Knuckle Dragger. We are just getting started. Okay, mate.
Oh, retrieve my eye for me. Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened.
Okay, I just hope I'm going to survive this.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
You'll be fine.
We will protect you. What are you? Oh, you're a siren. We got two sirens. That's good.
I'm a siren. Yeah, I just figured if I have to create a new character, I might as well try something new.
Yeah, sirens are fun.
Yeah. No, that's good, yeah.
I'm being a Gunzerker this time, because I haven't played a Gunzerker, really.
So small.
Gunzerker is probably the easiest.
I really like the Mechromancer. The death trap is insane. Child's play. And open. Slight lag? Slight lag? On the stream, or...?
I'm vibrating. No. I can't tell. Maybe I'm not.
You're vibrating?
Oh, there you are.
It was just... It was the door. It was the door.
Bryson said slight lag.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear
Bryson.
Getting eaten alive by bully bogs isn't such a bad way to
go. Oh, Tree, Tiffany point. Was talking to Knuckle Dragger. Executing phase shift. Sorry, I missed that.
You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet.
Tiffany's doing really well, by the way, in case you haven't noticed.
I haven't noticed. But she hasn't died, so, you know, there's that.
No, she's killing stuff left and right, man.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready, buddy!
Sorry, Bryson. I can't help with buffering, unfortunately. Oh, yeah, let's go. Let's go, dude. Let's go.
Open the door.
Open the door and have the fun. I'm judging you, Ambercore. You're in a menu.
He's got to get set up.
I know, but I can still judge him for being in a menu. Everyone gets judged for being in menus.
Keep your wits about you, minion. This glacier's run by a bandit.
I don't even know.
Captain Flint.
What?
Sorry, Tiffany, you dropped out a bit there. What was that?
Yeah.
Said I don't even know what button's the menu button.
Tab.
I. Inventory.
I just do tab.
There's a bunch of them.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Yeah. Tab is to directly access the minimap. Map. The full map, not the minimap.
Oh, on mine it's the weapons. It's my backpack. Why?
There we go. How am I mean? How am I mean? Oh, that wasn't mean.
I can be a sniper. I love this.
Can you be a sniper? Can you really? I'll be a Zerga, because you know.
A million bucks! Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Everyone's nice to me. Except those cunts in chat. Love you guys!
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up. I must have been horrifying
me cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, would you kill Flint's men for me?
Everyone's jumping over the walls. I was just politely waiting at the wall.
I always wait, yeah.
I was being polite.
A proposition for you, Vault Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head.
Thanks, I love being shot in the head.
Do you?
Yeah. Oh.
What now?
People were really nice to me in chat. Like, nice for my standards is nice. Not for normal people's standards is nice. Bear-boo, huh? Bear-boo.
Yeah, the game is really, really lagging on my end.
It is? Oh.
Since my minion just saved your town, you want to do your bestie Claptrap a favor?
It's not too bad. Well, for me, it's not too bad.
I'm little. So I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? It may work better if someone else hosts then, due to my location.
Stay back, oh, yeah.
The location or the fact that you're streaming at the same time, I'm not entirely.
I have 40 megabit upload.
Oh, that should be plenty.
Yeah, yeah. It's just probably the ping causing issues.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
You guys are all dying. What
no,
the
no,
hell
I'm
you
fine.
Doing?
I'm fine.
Sure?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Everyone's fine?
I have a 1 second delay between shooting something and
I'm
actually
coming,
getting
Tiffany.
The hit
that's
confirmation.
Not good.
Yeah, that's not good.
Don't stop shooting!
That's very not good.
Especially in a game like this.
Yeah.
I'm saving you, too.
I would do fine in a turn-based game.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Okay, that means that we need to play more Total War.
Yeah, we do.
Help here.
Take the health.
Oh, I needed the health a little bit.
There's more health. There's more health though.
We can try having someone else host if you want. I am Bear Boo now. I'm okay with that. I'm actually okay with that. Bear Boo works for me. Yeah, Bear Boo.
Nah, I will manage.
I like Grumpy Bear.
No, but we could try.
As long as I'm the only one having these issues.
Yay, jumpity jump.
That does make me a little sad, though. I mean, I shouldn't have that bad ping to Europe.
Yeah, I wouldn't think so.
I guess it depends how the Steam servers work, though.
Yeah, I don't know
who
how
knows?
They hook, how do they hook you up? Is it?
I don't know. Oh, we need
Tiffany,
to meet Hammerlock over here.
Tiffany is like in charge. She just ran right up to the switch, just flipped the switch. Damn.
Unfortunately, that didn't do anything.
This is the first video game.
It lets him out though. That's the signal to let him out.
Oh, okay, Tree. Okay. Apparently, Tree's gonna kill anyone that calls me Bear-Boo, so there's that.
Can we call him Grumpy Boo? Because that's my
Grumpy
favorite.
Boo.
Grumpy Bear. Fix him. Fix him. Tiffany, you need health bad.
I know.
It's okay. We'll get the health thing online, and it'll be fine.
Yeah.
Hey, Ryan. Yeah. Welcome to the stream. How's it going?
Hi, Ryan.
Tiff, you can look in these mailboxes too. Like, there's a mailbox here. Mm-hmm. Some of the mailboxes sometimes have stuff.
Like
sometimes.
ammo, iridium.
Usually ammo, though.
That should do it.
I am alive.
I'm alive. He's my favorite.
Minion. Now I've got my eyesight back, and you're far uglier than I remembered.
It's going. It's going.
With the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary. This glacier's full of nothing but murder.
Hi, Ryan.
I'm standing right here, dude.
Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power.
Yeah, this we could use some power.
Turn on the power. Like
we need power.
Minion. Tiffany. Well, Tiffany needs health.
She does.
She does. Oh, Tiff, here's some health.
What?
There's some right there. That'll help you a little.
A little bit. Not a lot.
Yeah, not a lot. But...
enough.
Yeah.
Not really. You're still gonna die.
It was better than... she had like one, so...
Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken.
That's okay. We'll fix it.
We'll fix everything.
We're awesome.
Ah, oh, well, just speak to me instead.
The I got my health back!
I see no reason that yay, you leveled.
Lollygag about oh, because you leveled up, yeah.
The memories of the former townsfolk. If you could clear the town of them, that would
so what's up, chat? Gentlemen. What's up? The objectives on
your HUD pertain to your active yay, mission. Chat.
What's up, girl?
What's up, girl?
Why? Why does that have to be a thing? Why?
Because you made it a thing.
Fuck.
Okay, I got this. I'm just gonna jump down here. It'll be good.
Where are you going? Are you jumping over the side?
Yeah. Just down.
Critical!
Oh, out of bullets. Cool. I like not having bullets.
Well, luckily there's four of us, so...
so what, we can all not have bullets together?
Yeah.
That's one area free of bully bongs. There's some crappy guns and stuff here.
Nope. Don't want them.
The guns are just a pile of nope.
Day two on Pandora.
Oh, okay, Bryson. I'm sorry.
Half the people I've met want to worship me. The other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here the bad guys stab you from the front.
I hope it's not too bad, Bryson.
There's health there. Oh, man. There's health over here, too.
It's not much to go on.
Good job, Tiff.
Maybe if I find the help, I'll find out.
Tiffany, you're really good. Or maybe
I'll prove Brother Hardcore. Like I said, it's not my first video game.
I know, you're good though. I was worried. You just
wow! Wow, you're a cunt. No. You're just a cunt. No, hey, SpongeBrain! you seem to be surprised that she was good. Like, that's offensive.
That's not what I meant.
That is what you meant. You okay?
I will be in a minute.
Yay!
I wish I could get a non-crap gun.
Me too. I wish I could get a non-crap gun too. Well, that's kind of okay then, Bryson? Kind of okay?
Most efficacious! Bullymongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities in the future. Hopefully.
There's some health here if anyone needs it.
Tiffany. Well, you're just... you're
Tiffany
like
doesn't have a
place.
Shield. Tiffany doesn't have a shield.
Oh, that's right! Why not?
She didn't start with a shield, and she probably hasn't picked one up.
Oh, she needs a shield. As prolonged as possible, would you?
Quite the dupe if you're to survive out here for any. Not bad for not having a shield.
Yeah.
I suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider safe house. You'll need to take the elevator up there.
Okay. We'll go buy a shield. It's fine.
You can you can buy shields over in this health thingy, Tiff.
Also, you probably just gained a gun in your inventory.
Yeah, you could sell guns if you have extra
a rifle.
Ones.
You probably gained a rifle, which is reasonable.
Yeah, it's some sort of assault rifle.
Yeah.
It's better than the rifle I started with.
Ah.
Tiffany will be fine by herself. She doesn't need protecting. Larry?
Yeah.
You coming?
What? Yeah, I was just sorting out my stuff, sorry.
Okay.
And I don't want you with us. Not as a soldier, and not as a husband.
What? What the hell, Sarah?
Remember Hestius? Instead of protecting the dignitary assigned to your command, you put a tracker on him, gave him to the enemy, tracked them back to their base, and blew it up, with the dignitary still inside.
Yeah, which was awesome. You can't pretend that wasn't awesome.
Demophon, cool great, panelist. You consistently prioritize personal glory over following orders. I don't need a soldier.
So what now?
Here's my aim.
Turn me over the
fire yeah, Dante. It's totally okay. Don't even worry about it.
You are correct. At 0900 tomorrow, the MPs will escort you to the brig where you will await your execution. As a commanding officer, I cannot officially suggest you go AWOL tonight and try your luck on the border planet.
Too bad. That would have been good advice. What's this?
My wedding ring. You can keep it. I never liked diamonds.
Ouch.
Larry leveled. You okay? Oh.
Wasn't even close.
Bad things are happening over there.
It's not good until you get to level 5, though.
Yeah.
Rax.
Rax.
I saw a shadow fly.
We've hijacked a train that runs through the dust.
If we're done, aren't we?
We should get to Sanctuary in a day's time.
Done?
Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured the
The cat just headbutted my cell phone. What I used to watch YouTube. Sorry, Ryan.
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs. She was a lieutenant
yes, we
in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-.
Not entirely sure which way to go and who to follow.
It's okay. It's okay.
Follow Cattle. Cattle was the one.
Okay.
That's what I always do. I never look at my map. I just follow him wherever he goes.
You do. It's
which is a bad idea. Yeah, it's bad, actually. Bad idea. Did you get it?
Not yet. I'm looking.
Why is it up there?
Whereabouts is it?
It's up on that roof, isn't it?
I'm not seeing it up here.
I thought it was up on that roof, yeah.
Maybe it's lower.
It's not down where I was, no.
I didn't see it up there.
See it either. Are you sure?
Oh, boys!
Hi.
Are you sure you didn't pick it up?
I'm sure I didn't pick it up.
It wasn't in that ice thing you broke? No?
I broke the ice thing, but there was nothing in it.
Well, you must have picked it up because it's telling us to go to the next one over here.
But it
in the
didn't play it. It didn't play it.
Oh, it says me find audio log.
It didn't play the audio log.
It's in that dumpster.
Yeah.
Watch for the birds.
Hey, okay. Everybody. How are you? Hey! Fab, how's it going? Fabergé. Pull a cattle to the death.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart.
Break my heart.
Turn around and face me, pumpkin.
This train was commandeered legally under the
holy nutballs. What happened to your freaking face?
He's so polite.
Okay, the next one is actually the one over there.
Yeah, go get it.
Hi.
Sorry.
Hello!
I thought you said you didn't use that phone. What's going on there, Larry? God, I'm stuck for some reason.
Sorry.
Oh, I'm stuck on someone's lag.
Are you... Do-do-do-do-do...
And now there's audio log here.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, now it's up there, isn't it? Mm. Oh, that's cool. I like that.
Like you headbutted a belt sander. I'll let all of you go right now.
Holy butt balls?
What?
I don't know.
The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker.
That's a heartbreaker.
You got something in common.
Oh God.
Yeah, he's a nice guy. I like him.
Yeah.
He's a sweetheart.
I'm really a fan of Handsome Jack. Hey, Plant Lamp, what's up? Why just playing a little Borderlands? Having some fun? Hi, Tiffany. What you up to?
Handsome Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
I know. I did know that, Bryson. I did know that. Oh. Bye, Evercall.
You get a gun. You get a gun, too, so you can check your thingy.
Yeah.
And my game just disconnected.
Oh,
that's no good.
Man.
I'll re-invite you. I get the feeling it's the ping that's causing issues.
Yeah, I'm not really having an issue. I haven't noticed anything anyways.
Hang on. It says good match, by the way. When I select Amricore, it's like good match! Yes! Doesn't say crap internet connection between you two. It just says good match. Hey Claptrap, come with us.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. And he does it anyway. But that is today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship.
You're back again, yay.
Back in the
game. Let's go this way.
Okay.
Let's go this way.
Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us. And I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Aw, oh, I hate when people play hopscotch in my chest cavity.
He's one of the Ripper clan.
Kinda makes me frown a bit.
Flash Ripper.
How did pretzel suck? How's your day been, buddy?
This pretzel suck.
Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. Check it out. That's cool.
Because I'm rich.
Bye. Who wouldn't buy a pony made of diamonds? I'd buy a pony made of diamonds if I was rich.
Oh my god, they're back already. I hate when they come back so fast.
Me too.
Sniper in the sky.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Damn. Thank you, whoever that was.
Oh, hi.
I was coming to save you.
It's okay. Bye, Ryan. You have fun. I can do it, Plant Lamp.
Whoops. I'm deceased.
Yeah, you probably are.
I'm dying.
That's okay.
Oh, I'm coming.
Save me, save me. Please save me.
You're so far away.
Save me.
Of course,
I'm dying.
I forgot. The safe house.
Thank you. Thank you. Here comes the evil guy.
Oh, I'm a little late.
I'll just
you almost got there. Cattle, get your ass up here in the fight.
I'm not doing the story mission, I'm doing the side mission. You know, get shields, do stuff. You guys have got that.
Screw those guys. We are going to such a bad place.
You are.
Where are you anyways? Why are you over there?
Because I'm doing the side quest?
Well, why didn't you mark that on our thing?
Nah, that's even worse.
You could just follow me.
I'll give it some more thought.
Yeah, but you could have marked it so we knew
you
where to go.
You could just follow me.
God, I hate him.
I'll follow you. We're coming.
Fine.
God, it's... I hate him.
I hate you.
He's just not a team player.
Where did you even end up?
He's over here
he's
fighting
playing
guys.
The long dark. Of course he's not a team player.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
I am a team player.
Are you, though?
Yeah.
Really?
I just went the long way around.
No, he's over here on some other mission.
Yeah, I'm doing the mission we were doing earlier, before another mission interrupted it.
I'm not going out there.
You go out there.
Boy, this sniper rifle sucks eggs.
That's okay. That's what sniper rifles are for.
Sucking eggs?
Yes. That is the sole purpose of a sniper rifle. See? Mine sucks eggs too. That's okay.
Bully monks incoming.
Are they friendly bully mongs or enemy bully mongs?
They are not friendly.
Are there really any friendly creatures in this game?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Except for the ones stationed in Sanctuary.
There's ones in Sanctuary?
Yeah, like the city, the hub of the game.
No, I said there's ones in Sanctuary. Like animals.
Yeah, but apart from these scarce creatures, everything and everyone tries to kill you.
Everyone.
This planet.
I've met some nice creatures.
Have you?
Yeah.
He's lying.
I'm not lying.
He is lying. You are so lying.
There was that nice one that we were playing with in a mission the other day.
Yeah.
Remember the flamey one?
I do. Oh, that's right. What was his name?
I can't remember his name. Scorch?
No. It had a regular name. It was
Timmy's
pet.
Timmy? Oh, no. It was,
I have no ammo.
Esteban or,
Emilio.
It was something really odd.
I have no ammo. God.
I don't either.
Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Look. I've got a solution.
What? Buy ammo?
What?
Yeah, there's an ammo machine right here if we go to the next screen.
Is there?
Yeah. Either that or it just sells weapons, but I think it sells ammo. We're going to be okay. Welcome back,
ammo.
Tree!
Hi, Tree!
Yeah. There's ammo right here.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was...
Yeah, how about bullets? Bullets catch my eye.
I like bullets. I love bullets.
I like a lot of bullets. Yeah. Because I have crap guns, man.
Here we go. Ready when you guys are to go back this way for the fuse.
Yeah. It's funny to hear all you guys running. It's so many feet running.
So many feet.
It's so many feet.
All the feet. We really want to try and save that story mission until we have actual weapons and stuff.
Yeah, that's a bad fight. Box, and you'll be able to ride the elevator. Open up the big... You know you can open these big containers. You know?
Sure, why not?
Sometimes there's stuff in there.
Come on, help me for a second. I killed myself.
You're fine. Silly boy.
I killed myself.
You're always...
Some people like to play games, some people like to sing or listen to music.
Some people like to shoot explosive barrels and kill themselves. It's a hobby. It's a hobby.
Some people just need the thrill.
It's fun. It's fun. Being on fire is fun.
Is it though?
Yes.
Oh, hence the song, This Girl Is On Fire.
Yes, exactly. That was a happy song.
Got the elevator working, have you? Great. Now, simply ascend to the safe house and find...
You're a dork, May.
This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone...
May is a dork.
She is.
She's not a dork.
She's adorkable.
What?
Bye.
You can get your shield later, Larry.
I don't need a shield.
I know.
I already have one.
You need a better one.
I do not need a better one.
Yes, you do.
Nope. Don't.
You do.
Nope.
Well, you have to buy a shield for the mission anyway.
Hope you've had your shots.
Everyone does?
I don't know. Maybe. You do you.
Every single interaction in this game feels like starting my computer. It's like I push the button and then I just
wait.
Leave it alone for 30 minutes until everything...
Just turn it on and walk away.
Got processed.
Okay.
Do I have to buy a shield, really?
No, it's a mission that's done.
I thought so.
I landed on the fire. Because you're an idiot.
There's health. Tiffany, there's health right behind you.
Okay.
I think we want to switch missions to... Bad Hair Day.
Do you see my hat? It is the hat of a gentleman.
Oh, yeah, okay.
So it's this way.
Je ne sais quoi. I think some bullymong fur might do the trick if you could bring me some.
So we just want to, wound them, and then melee them.
Just weaken a bullymong with gunfire, then finish him off with fisticuffs.
Which is V. Unfortunately, we already killed these bullymongs. I do love that you can just travel while ignoring the rest of your group.
Yeah, I like it too.
On you.
Nah.
I'm fine with it.
Yeah, well, this... Really.
What?
Dickishness.
I'm not in the menu. Oh, I see. This is a lot easier with four people.
It's not going to be.
Why?
It'll get harder.
Yeah, but I mean, I don't have to do as much. I don't feel like I'm...
That's because you're fucking lazy.
I could be. Oh, you don't have to kill those guys, by the way.
We need to weaken them. What do you mean we don't have to kill them?
We have to kill them.
No.
Like with melee. We have to kill them with melee.
You have to finish them off with your melee strike.
Which means not accidentally killing them before then. But that's not a problem, because they're going to brutally murder us anyway.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
Not killing me.
They killed me.
I'm here. Hey.
That's because you are bad.
That's because you suck.
I wasn't clear enough. You see, you damn it. Kill the bullymong with a melee attack in order to caught one on fire.
Sure, you could try to steal the fur from a bullymong's dead body.
Now I'm dying.
Number one.
Ooh, are you collecting bullymong fur? I love that stuff.
Sorry, I had to kill
soft,
that one.
Warm, and really good at absorbing robot.
Whoa.
Tears.
It's a big
that was
ice.
A kind of small thing it threw at me.
It's like a glacier.
I overheard Claptrap asking you for the bullymong fur you're collecting. As I fear he would do something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something, let me sweeten the deal.
They
bring me the fur,
they do want a little bit of love.
One of my finest sniper rifles.
Oh good, a sniper rifle, because that's what we all need.
Yeah, we need sniper. Are we gonna go get the rest of them?
Yeah.
I can set them on fire, so...
So that's probably gonna kill them accidentally.
No.
Yeah, it is.
It did a couple of them. Just a few.
Three out of four.
Got him.
Great. We're done here.
Ooh. I found a gun.
Oh.
Damn. Oh, I'm stuck. Yeah, I got stuck there too.
Kill him softly. No, kill him loudly. I wanted to die loud and painful. Like Larry.
I wasn't looking up!
And Tiffany.
Freaking racks. Oh my god.
You're gonna be fine. I thank you.
Tiffany, oh. Where are
you? She's fine.
Okay. Damn Rax.
Let's go.
Don't quit shooting him.
I said let's go.
I'm coming.
Okay, dear.
I'm right behind you.
Well, hurry the fuck up, dear.
Ouch. Ow. Ow. I'm stuck. Damn.
I am. We're not waiting for you. We're not waiting for you.
I'm dead.
Oh, damn it, we can't travel while Larry's dying. That's bullshit.
It's all your fault, Larry.
I had 9 health. I couldn't. No.
Yeah, we're not allowed to travel while he's dying. I find that awkward. Why can't we just leave him to die?
Wow.
I just figured, you know.
There's no I in team, Cattle.
There is an I in team.
No, yeah.
Yeah, there is.
Is there?
Yeah, there's a t-shirt. I'll show you the t-shirt later.
Okay.
The F stands for friendship.
You bastard! I'm like almost dead already.
What? What happened? What happened? How am I mean? I haven't done anything mean.
Tiffany.
What?
Don't stand by any barrels, Tiffany. Don't do it.
I was behind you when he shot the one, and I'm just like, oh, fuck, I'm glad I wasn't there.
Yeah, don't do it. He will shoot barrels.
You.
Yeah. You
okay,
by that
who
one.
Are we going to return this to?
Let's give it to Claptrap.
Okay, Claptrap it is.
Where is he? Oh, he's up front, yeah.
Tree, Larry, and Cattle are always
mean. Oh, you bastard.
That's how they show their affection.
It is.
He's trying to kill me, Tiffany.
I can't stop him, Larry.
Kill him.
I don't know how.
Just shoot him.
Okay, that looks kind of sweet.
Yeah, exactly.
Gave the fur to Claptrap. Suppose I can't blame you. The lure of a shotgun is not easily resisted. No hard feelings, chum.
I'm gonna switch to my shotgun now.
Why? I'm sniping him.
I want a shotgun. That's why. Ooh, he gave me an easy bang stick. That speaks to me on so many levels.
I'm just picking him off left and right over here.
Much appreciated. Whoa.
Thank you!
You're welcome.
Oh, this gun is so fucking awesome. I mean, I assume. There we go.
Wow, what was that gun you have?
I got the easy bang stick.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Don't even worry about
it. Shit!
Are you needing help, Tiffany?
I'm lagging, but I got it.
Oh, you're lagging?
A little, but I got it.
Oh. I wonder why. I'm not having any issues on my end.
Yeah, I'm a little bit lag too. Just, you
know. You're gonna be fine.
Don't worry. Okay.
Kind of worried now.
Two guys came room at once. Nice. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You guys are awesome.
I am.
There's no I in team there, buddy.
There is.
Is there? Did you get the weapon off the top? No.
No.
Why not?
Because I'm too lazy.
Weapon on the top? What?
Something just exploded in my face.
That's what she said. it's pistols.
Oh.
I'm leaving.
I have a good pistol.
Hi.
It's Boo Boo!
What badass tokens? Oh.
Oh no.
Why V2 or not?
I hate these guys. I hate these guys.
I'm ready to
I am. I should be good on badass tokens. I'll use my skill points soon.
Cattle's got like 2 million badass tokens.
He only has like 18,000.
Yeah, he's got like 2 million. That's one thing Tiffany doesn't have.
Yeah. Well, I have the whole death thing going for me. That's what I got going for me.
But I got you.
She's saving you though.
I know. And I appreciate it. I appreciate her. I know! Aww. I know how to play the game. I know how to play the game. It's okay.
Do you? What
yeah.
about me dying?
Well, you don't know how to play the game, but that's okay.
That's because I was
just... Damn it, you two!
Well, it's we're okay. like up here at death row.
Yes, because I came to help you, Larry.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Now
I'm
getting abandoned.
Gonna... I was gonna say, don't come up here. Come up here.
It's not a good time.
Quiet for a second, so I'm just like, okay, I'll help.
Bye, Plant.
Don't worry,
Bye,
we don't have.
Plant.
Have fun. Have fun, Plant. Have fun.
Bye, Plant.
That was fun. We should stay away from that big gun, Larry.
I'm definitely staying away this
Larry.
Time.
Larry, cattle.
I went to help Larry.
I thought
which
you
was
had
a bad
it,
idea.
Man. I thought you had it. I thought you had it.
Nope, no badass tokens to spend, that's for sure. I don't know what I want yet. Nah, just kill the gun. Just kill the gun. Killing the gun's more fun. Hey, Cheetah13 Gaming. Thanks, Eva Body. Welcome. You're supposed to have a chance to not shoot your ammo?
I killed him.
Okay, that's good. I'm just looking at my skills.
I killed one of them. The other guy's still running around.
Okay.
Being a fucking hold on.
He's horrible, this guy.
I know, but he's distracted on me. He can't hit me where I am.
I have a shit gun, too.
I have...
me up.
You okay there?
I can see where I am.
Okay. Maybe I should use a better gun than this.
Yeah, I got a crap gun for this. I need a shotgun is what I need.
Yeah, a gunzerker, unfortunately.
Bye, Dante.
I'm just trying it out. Bye, Dante. You have a great night. I will catch you later. Wow, I wish this gun was slightly less accurate. I could use a tiny bit of health. Maybe a tiny bit. You need help, Larry?
No. Maybe.
Okay.
That guy's chasing me. So, what do you... Oh, you have that... You have a good gun.
Yeah. I'm trying. I'm not used to having a gun without a scope on it. It's a problem.
Where is he?
Stream keeps freezing?
Try refreshing it.
Ooh, a lob grenade. Okay.
Stuck in a corner!
He's stuck in a corner. Do you need help?
I got it.
Okay.
Where are you, Tiff? Hey, good job.
Yeah.
He's dead anyways. Lob grenade. Mm.
What's my blocking? Oh, the stream. Mate is a nice person like that. I'm sorry, tree. That sucks.
Tree, do you have the YouTube gaming app on your phone? You should try and download that.
Don't worry, guys. I got this.
That's okay. I'm not sure.
I'll just keep this.
Yeah, that's what I do. I just shoot them all with that thing.
Yeah. Not terribly exciting, but you know, they all die.
Yeah, they all die.
Everything dies. So I figure we're gonna go like another hour or so, and then we'll call it.
Tree, look up YouTube gaming in your app store.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Oh, Ambercorn. Ambercorn must be fighting stuff back here.
He is. I'm aimed crap. There. Sorry, I know you could just kill him, but...
Many thanks.
There's health. And there's some health there. One more guy.
Okay. Where?
Right here, where I'm shooting.
This guy? He's dead.
The guy that is... Yeah, he's dead.
I didn't see a toilet behind the turret.
There's a lot of... Yeah, it's up there.
Ah, up there. Okay.
Up here. Yeah, up there. There's a couple of shields. They're not that great, but she... Oh my god, I thought you were gonna kill him. I think he got off the thing too early.
Well, people were having issues. And also, everything stopped. Like, there were no more guys coming.
Yeah, there's more guys coming.
No, there weren't at the time.
They're still coming.
Not at the time, dear.
They're still coming.
You're still coming.
Yeah, I'm almost dead, so I'm dead. Tiffany!
Larry, do you need help?
Music is the key. As long as there's music blasting, there are enemies on the scene.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Tiffany's... She almost
that's just fine. One of the most basic rules of gaming in general.
We did fine.
Yeah,
as long as you hear loud music, there are enemies.
Nah, it's fine. Only Larry died.
Shut up.
Poor Larry.
I know.
You're awesome, Larry.
It's all the abuse, all the time.
You're okay, Larry.
I'm fine. There's so much good stuff laying around here, it's crazy.
Well, you can have it.
No, like, I mean, it's...
good stuff laying around?
Well, there's some good... You could sell it, some of it.
This stuff that has some monetary value. Limited
yes.
monetary value.
Limited,
more than
yes.
zero.
More than zero. So, Claptrap's got a new level up, friend, yay, huh? Five, we made it.
We did.
Tiffany?
What?
Nothing, I was worried about you down there.
Oh,
there you go, you got your powers now.
Powers? Yeah, we're level
now?
Six.
You got powers now. Isn't it level five?
Yeah, but we're level six
I
now.
I have my powers. Yeah, level five. I could school it at level four, I think.
How's everyone doing in Chatland?
Pip and Streamland's doing okay. How you doing, mate?
I'm doing alright.
That's good. Glad to hear it.
Hi, May. Hi, May. Hi.
Hi, Larry. Well, I figured...
Let's see. Yes?
I'm not playing, so I can take care of chat.
Thank you.
You're
thanks,
awesome.
May. I can't even see chat. Sorry.
Well, if you're mentioned, I'll let you know.
Where's my sniper rifle? There's my crappy sniper rifle. Everything looks so good.
Chatland is ignoring me now.
If I were Chatland, I'd ignore you. But
hey, wow.
Fabergé is chilling in Chatland. I was joking. It's a joke. I forgot to actually spend my points.
What?
I'm gonna take that. Health regen.
Good
yes.
to hear, Elfie.
One thing I really hate about Borderlands is the projectile speed.
Oh yeah, it's pretty slow.
Could be worse.
Could be raining.
I'd love rain.
Me too.
Still could be better.
Oh, we're fine.
Oh wow,
everyone's
that went badly.
Dying.
No we're not. You're dying.
I'm not dying.
Tiffany's dying.
Oh, Bryson, you're fine. Cheetah 13, yeah, she probably gets
11 gaming, 11 hours gaming yesterday and you didn't do shit today.
Wasn't my time.
Oh. Do you need help, Larry?
I do now.
Okay.
I thought I was doing okay, but
I'm not helping
yeah.
you. I'm not helping you.
Why not?
Because I'm dead.
Well, why are you dying?
Oh, wait.
Because okay. I tried to help you.
I got him.
Totally okay. Should have told me about this sooner, mate.
I'm sorry. There's a few things I probably should have told you. And I've told you to remind me about things, but you haven't reminded
me. Wow, that was unfriendly.
Damn.
The thing I was relying on to get me up died.
It's probably my grenade. Damn, they're throwing grenades like crazy.
They are throwing grenades like crazy. Oh, I'm dead again. It's okay.
Why do we keep dying?
Because we're suck. We are suck.
You are.
No, not my... Thank you.
Your skills are weak.
Yes, my skills are weak.
My weapons are crap. My skills are weak.
Hi, Tiffany.
Hi.
Apps on your phone, tree. That's what we're talking about. No, I can't remember. You're gonna be
fine. I'm gonna be fine, apparently. Maybe, I'm not gonna be fine. Hi, Tiffany.
Hi, I'm trying really hard.
Thanks. Don't die.
Tiff. I got you. I'm saving you. Yay. I finally got to save you once.
We are reviving like crazy. Oh, I'm dead though.
Oh.
We're just having some minor issues. Minor issues. Nothing big. Just death issues.
Holy crap, we suck.
Nah, we
what
don't.
Am I trying to... Oh.
We don't suck.
No, we suck.
It's more fun if you just keep dying, trust me.
Nothing good. Is it more fun, really?
Yes!
What are you guys doing? What's going on in there?
I mean, if you had to choose between dying continually and it just being too easy, which would you pick?
I'd rather have it too easy.
Well, fuck you.
Yes, Sophie. Tiff is trying her best. This is her first time playing it, too, with the boys.
Tiffany is doing her best. And she's doing well.
She's killing it, actually.
More like I'm killed, dead.
Hi, Tiffany.
Hi. He's just bored Tiffany, bored.
Ow, that kind of hurt. Don't worry. The concept is subject to scrutiny. Nah, it's fine. It's fine, don't worry. It's fine, seriously, it's more fun to die.
No!
Oh, hey, Tiffany.
On your feet,
hi! Don't mind me, I'm just taking care of this by myself!
I'm right behind you, trying to save you.
I'm sorry.
I'm saving you. Stop.
And I was helping, but you know, you're already fine.
I know you
you're already fine.
Sorry, I got that shield.
Grenades? I'm gonna grenade our friends, don't worry.
I have to change my shields.
No one's over there. Oh, this place looks nice and safe.
Oh yeah, it's all safe around here. Yeah. This whole place is safe. Yeah, it's very safe.
I just disabled all graphic features and turned everything to a lowest setting possible and it still looks the same.
What?
My frames per seconds have tripled, though.
Okay, Tree.
Wow.
You have fun.
Bob.
Who's Bob?
Bob is your butler.
I don't have a butler.
No, you do.
Yes.
Cattle Bear is dead.
I'm not dead, you're dead.
I'm dead.
See?
Kettle is our dad.
Oh, okay.
Jesus.
I'm stuck. There we go.
Ah, oh, crap. I tried to get the Amber Core.
It's fine. He's okay.
I got him.
Oh, I'm not. Now I'm okay.
Now I got Larry.
Thank you.
God damn it.
Tiffany's dead. We're all dead.
You're fine. You're fine. It's all fine. Don't even worry about it.
You are not dying on my watch.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. We're totally dying on your watch.
Why did you open this big case up? I can't believe you left this big case here.
Oh my god. Seriously? What? Did you find some explosives in it that killed you instantly?
No, it's crappy pistols and stuff.
That's why I didn't open it up, because I didn't care.
Well, there could have been a pit.
By a midget!
We're not waiting for help.
Tiffany.
Thanks. I needed that.
Oh, cool.
Bob. My scrim. Okay. I know who you're talking about.
Oh, Bob.
Well.
Bob's your uncle.
No, my scrim.
My scrim.
That is.
And he's playing Zelda.
Drunkle.
But I've been purposeful.
Team Cattle is a midget, so I automatically don't.
You're a midget.
Bubblehead.
Bye! Thank you.
I'm dead any second myself. Yeah, there you go.
Oh. Well, that's inconvenient. Unconvenient!
Unconvenient.
By the way, why are you wearing a swimsuit under your regular pants? That's...
Because I do.
Because you're going to the beach? Maybe?
Borderlands 2 did not die already, mobile gaming. It's still awesome.
Yes! Tree, I get it. It's my ice cream. We got it. Yep. Yes, we know. We know. Yep.
Don't die.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Don't even worry.
That guy was tough, man. He was tough, though. Who is shooting me from behind?
I don't know.
Why am I on fire, then?
Where are we being shot from everywhere? Oh, that's not one of you guys!
Wow.
Look, he looked like one of you guys.
Did he have a name or is that?
No.
Well, then.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Me and Larry's both freaked.
It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Are you judging me?
We are judging.
Yes.
No, no, May. I said, are you judging May?
I am not.
May. I was talking to May.
May's awesome.
I was talking to May. I was asking May if she was judging. Are you judging?
May will answer if y'all would shut the fuck up.
I will not shut the fuck up.
No, I'm not judging.
Okay. I'm stuck.
Judging May.
I'm stuck.
Why ended up down here?
I got stuck.
Okay, now I'm judging.
I don't know how I kept
Oh, God.
Did it!
Oh, come on.
Yeah, we're both dead.
It's okay.
I set him on fire. Sorry, Kat.
Really?
All
you could
right,
help
Jay,
me
spam.
Instead of not helping me.
I am. I wanted to get that guy. I wanted to get his shield down. There's a guy right behind you, Cattle, with an axe.
Wow, thanks.
Yep.
And awareness of surroundings is so overrated. Like, I mean, who wants to know where they actually are?
Where's Tipsy?
And what's going on?
I'm around.
Okay, Tiff, I see you.
See, Luke called my name and I've just been picking shit up this whole time.
Well, you need stuff, you need stuff. Let's
find another money.
Money's good. Don't you shoot that barrel.
I'll always shoot barrels. Even if it means we all die.
Tiffany, don't run up there. Where's Tiffany? Tiffany.
I'm coming.
I just worry about her.
Aww.
She's so good, though. I mean, I shouldn't worry.
I'm not going to go back for loot chest and abandon my friends. Right now. I'll see about getting it on the way back. And abandoning my friends then. Wow, things just kill me almost instantly. What's up with that?
Yeah, same with me, yeah.
Like, I think the damage with four people is just so high.
It's crazy.
It's almost like you have to play smarter.
Yeah, you have to actually play smarter.
I don't even know what just killed me. Like, I killed the thing that was there.
Probably something was shooting you.
I'm not sure
yeah,
what.
Like I died like up on the roof. You guys will never get to me.
That's okay.
There's this thing called cover. You should get behind it.
Hey, May.
Hey, May. Are you playing?
Tiffany.
I'm crawling towards you. Help me.
I'm here. Yes, where's Tiffany.
Also, you can't guarantee us better guns.
Yes, Tiffany.
Are you playing?
There you go.
Am I playing?
Yeah.
No?
Don't judge.
Okay. Okay. That's fine.
Tiffany's dying.
That was fine. Touché.
I got it.
Nice work. Nice work, Tiffany.
I don't know if it was that.
Oh my god, jeez. Larry's dead.
I'm always dead.
You are always dead.
I am.
That's a secret.
It's my secret.
Oh, I tried to help you, Larry, but there's problems with helping you.
Yeah, he threw a grenade at us, I know. I'm trying to get a second win, I got it.
There you go. Okay, we're doing fine now.
Truth is that Larry is the Undertaker.
Oh.
The dead man, he's always dead.
Always dead. I like Tiffany, she goes around collecting the money.
We are noobs! Yeah, we're noobs.
Hello, Jaden.
Who's saying we're noobs?
Some
oh
guy
God,
in the chat.
We are noobs, my
yeah,
God.
That's fine.
Yeah, we don't
yes,
we
Bryson. Don't... Yes, he is.
And we do not seem to mind that, actually.
Yeah. As long as we're having fun, we don't care.
Yeah, I don't care if I die 100 times.
Yeah, I don't care if I die 1,000 times, which is what I'm planning on doing.
You
if you came for good gameplay, you probably shouldn't have come here.
Get him, Cads. You got him.
No, I don't. You killed him already with
Larry.
Corrosive damage.
Oh, sorry.
Larry!
Oh my god.
You killed him with corrosive damage. Brother.
I'm sorry.
Because you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, I'm dead.
So. Good! I'm glad you're dead. I'm glad you're dead. Hey,
wow,
tree!
Dead respawn point, though.
Yeah. This is a pretty terrible respawn point.
Oh,
We shouldn't run up there, is what we shouldn't do.
We should run up there. We should absolutely run up there. Running up there is the key to winning.
Can't believe somebody called us a noob.
They called us all noobs, actually.
I know.
It's almost like they came here expecting really good gameplay.
They should go over to Liam's stream.
I said hi! I just said hi!
Tiffany, where are you?
Oh, okay, my... I got it!
Do you? You're like a mile away from me, so...
No, I don't have it at all.
I can't get to you.
It's impossible. Shields. Crappy shields.
Ugh. Yeah, the shields.
Got weapons that exploded things and I got excited.
Things! Excitement!
Yay!
Oh, I lit myself on fire.
I heard the screams.
I lit myself on fire on purpose.
Tree, Kaz was just saying hi because you were supposed to be at another stream.
Yeah.
And you popped back up.
I just said hi. No, I thought she was back from the other stream. I said hi.
Yeah. Yes, Cheetah, yes he did. He misspelled it. It should be written like this. Well, it's gonna trigger Adrian. I apologize.
Thank you for triggering me. I appreciate it. Oh.
I'm sorry.
These guys are living in that toilet, apparently.
Yeah, they do. They live in there.
Who wouldn't live in the toilet?
One of those toilets is a tribute to Moxie, I believe.
You're a tribute to Moxie, Larry.
Thank you. I'm gonna make my toilet a tribute to Kettle Bear.
Thanks.
Guys, down here.
I accidentally hit a button.
Oh, the toilet.
I can't fit into the room. That's so awesome.
There's a grenade in there.
You're a grenade.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
You just make sure you don't pull the pin.
I always pull the pin. What did I even title this stream to make people think we're going to have good gameplay?
I don't know, it just says this should be interesting.
Stay away. But just call the stream off limits.
Look, I've called my streams like, you know, probably dying or something, and people have still commented on the gameplay even though I said we're going to be terrible.
Yeah, we're going to die.
Like, no matter what I say, people still think that there's going to be awesome gameplay that's going to be perfect.
People don't acknowledge it.
People are illiterate. That's the problem. Torture dolls, boy. I love torture dolls. Turn up the
heat! Boobs for noobs. Boobs for noobs. I like it. Hashtag boobs for noobs.
Boobs for noobs.
Yeah.
Okay, Tree. You have fun spam calling.
What?
She's gonna spam call someone till she hits.
I'm dead.
Oh, good luck with that. Good luck with
I you. Swear that these enemies are so much stronger.
They are. That's just the way it is.
Did you guys jump down there? Did you?
No, did you?
No, I just did, but I wouldn't have.
Why would you jump down there? I'm just wounding some of them before I die. Oh, thanks, friend.
I tried, but I didn't want to jump down here, but I had to.
Okay.
know how to get. Oh.
But as a gamer, you should know that expecting more than what's delivered is just wrong.
What?
Cheetah. What he said.
Well, we always expect more than what's delivered. Yeah, perfect games don't even get judged well. It's like, yeah, you know, I wanted this. And this wasn't here.
Yeah.
This is what I was personally hoping for.
As a gamer, your expectations should be wrong.
Should be rock bottom. You should be surprised the game runs, and then thankful. hang on, here you go.
He's down.
I'm helping Ambercore. I'm running the hell away. Dying.
Oh my god, I'm dying on fire.
Get to the chopper!
If there was a chopper, I'd totally get to it. But there isn't.
Oh fuck, I'm done.
Wasn't even close. Okay, we're fine. It's all good.
Are we though?
Yes, I'm fine.
I'm on fire.
Fire's good. I like fire.
No, fire is not good.
And I'm on the ground again.
For some reason, I stupidly equipped my sniper rifle, and now nothing works.
Hello, Ground Earth, my old friend.
Wow, this doesn't even work at all.
Come to die on you again.
I'm just pointing out there, this is awful. Don't be a Gunzerker.
Because a Tiffany softly he creeping. With her guns as I was sleeping.
Oh my god.
Did you die?
Yeah.
It's okay.
I just see fire everywhere.
Like silence.
Oh, hi. Hi, I forgot about you.
Yeah, watch out for the big guy.
Don't worry. I'll just shoot him in the face until he leaves me alone. He's really angry at me.
Any spots where he takes more damage?
Yeah, if you shoot him in the
seven
genitals,
times tree, you should try calling about 20 times. And call a minute.
Well, the only chest I found around there was a stupid shield chest, which was shit. I just full of crap shields, and it gave me disappointment. Jeez. It gave me disappointment.
I got stuck in the fire.
I'm gonna avoid the fire.
Good luck with that. Repeat it? I said you should call him 1 minute. You should have called him by 20 times by now.
If you shoot him in the head, he takes more damage. You should aim for his head.
Hello,
like
Dr.
all enemies
Chrysalis.
In every game.
Into the stream.
Hi, Dr. Chrysalis. He really doesn't like the fact that I have shit aim.
Me too.
Like, I'm assuming he's taking personal offense at my aim.
My weapon doesn't even hurt him.
Your aiming skills do hurt his safe space.
Don't worry. It's gonna be fine. I died.
Oh, sorry, Ophi. YouTube likes to do that sometimes.
Oh, what happened? Timeout? Oh,
yeah,
right. That.
Timeout.
Hi, Tiffany. Hi, Larry.
We killed him.
Hi, Ampercore. Hi, friends.
Where are you?
Here.
Oh, there you are. I got you, man.
Holy, right now. So how goes the chat?
Horrible.
How are you guys doing?
God, that was horrible.
That was easy. We did well.
Did we?
We did.
Were you watching?
No, I wasn't watching. I had my eyes closed the whole time. Hence my gameplay.
Your gameplay, yeah, was not so good.
It's fine.
I think you died less than I died.
Wow. How much did you die?
Aw, Bryson. I hope things get better.
How come they don't open this thing up?
Aw, sorry, Bryson. Which thing? Which thing were you hoping that would open for you?
Glad to hear, okay.
Claptrap has to open it.
Oh. I don't like him.
He's gonna open the door.
Doing perfect? Perfect?
Tiffany, mm-hmm. What are you doing up there?
I got up here somehow.
Money! Yay!
You need health.
Who? Tiffany! Yeah. You need help, Tiff.
What time is it? It is 9:35 a.m.
It's for wearing turkey. Yeah.
Oh, fine. Not here? Jeez. I feel offended.
Hey, Tiffany, there's health over here.
I'm gonna go get it.
Are you? You can take
no,
it.
No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
She needs it the most.
I know she does.
Tiff, go get the health.
I was switching weapons.
Get out of the menu and get the health. Yay, we made it to the boat.
Yay, go team.
We were so good. Yay.
Ready, ready when you are.
I'm ready.
Sorry.
TikTok.
Do I have unused anywhere yet?
Okay, so are we done for today now?
Not yet. I'm going for like another 30 minutes. I just wanna, you know, stream for about 2 hours. 2 hours.
There goes the bridge.
Oh well.
Hi. I hate you.
That's three both. It's all that matters.
Pandora is a violent and dangerous place. Sanctuary is slightly less so. You'll need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the catcher ride.
Slightly less dangerous. That sounds promising.
Hey, slightly less dangerous is a step up from dead.
In fire.
Constant death.
At least my regen is doing a little bit now.
Oh, you have regen?
Yeah.
And your
character? You guys ran so far!
Oh, poor Tiffany.
What were you doing?
She was
just putting in skill point!
She was
Well, look at the positives. We cleared the way for you.
Yeah.
Did we really?
Yes, we did.
I didn't clear anyways.
We did, you did though.
Understandable, Fab. Understandable.
You did.
So we'll play for about another 30 minutes or so, and then we'll be good to go.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's my wife. Say hi to my wife.
Hi, Larry's wife.
Hello.
She can't hear you.
Oh.
Want me to call her? You want me to call her?
You can call her.
Really?
Yeah, tell her what a jerk you are.
Wow! Wow, Larry, where's this coming from? Give it a try.
Oh, we have to. I know.
If you need sleep, Alfie, go ahead and go to sleep.
Hey, Goldwolf, how's it going?
Hello,
welcome
Goldwolf.
To the stream.
Hi, honey. See? See?
Hi. What?
She said hi.
I didn't hear her. I'm sorry.
I heard her. I heard a hi.
Oh, okay. I didn't hear her. Maybe I have Larry down lower than you do.
You want to download Larry?
Yeah.
No, Larry's just going down on me. Well, I'm sorry. Aramco's dying.
Oh,
oh God.
I'm gonna die soon. I bet. Yikes.
Don't worry about it, we'll be fine. Oh, Larry, you're dead.
I got stuck on a piece of cloth.
Can we not walk through this piece of cloth?
It wouldn't let me through.
Okay, I'm getting away from that piece of cloth then.
There's a lot of guys here.
There are a lot of guys here. Hi, Tiffany.
What?
Oh, that was Larry I was shooting. That's the problem.
Stay calm.
You're good, I got you.
I'm doing well, Goldwolf. I'm doing well. Glad to have you here.
Tossing the little lady.
What is that?
What is what?
I just heard screaming.
I may have set someone on fire.
May?
What?
What?
I just heard screaming, like children screaming.
What?
Why was that? Larry, oh my god.
I don't know, I just heard it.
That wasn't me.
I didn't hear children screaming, I heard bad guys screaming.
You got him, Tiff. You got him, Tiff. Get him. Get him. One more. One more.
I think because you said you may have set someone on.
Oh.
Not me.
I thought she had that guy. Sorry.
That's awesome.
Still alive.
I know. Somebody saved you.
Help! Over here!
There's health here if anyone needs it. Right here. Right here. In this.
Wait a moment while I hack the catcheride.
Okay, you hacked that catcheride.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, Tiff.
No, I stole it. I snuck up behind you.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Oh, ghost.
I thought I took
May
it.
May doesn't set people on fire. I did see that.
I
saw that.
Oh, shush.
A real charmer, that one. Oh, you he just drives off.
Who's driving? From any catch a ride
station. The one with the baddest connection is driving.
I'm gonna walk.
This Lynn. It's gotta be better than Larry's driving, that's for damn sure.
I'm in somebody's car. I don't know whose car I'm in.
Tiffany.
I'm in somebody's
Tiffany.
Car. I'm with Tiffany?
No, I'm with Tiffany.
Oh.
You're with me.
Oh, good.
Except. Want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jasper. Except the sea
I feel
change.
Like Rorschach in the Watchmen movie.
Why do I gotta do it?
Because you volunteered to drive earlier.
I'm not locked in here with you, you're locked in here with me.
How do you...
You'll work it out. Intelligence, culture, morality, honor, F boosts. Like that.
Yeah.
Why is the turning so shitty?
Okay.
Where's the guys? There's usually a lot of guys in there.
Get out of the car.
I am.
Hey, Pika.
Hey, Pika. Welcome to the stream.
Oh, wait.
There's a guy behind you with a bomb.
Larry, how was Ambrose driving?
It was good. He got us right here.
Tiffany Kettle, where are you?
You know, we're here. We're here. I just had to, I just had to experience Tiffany's driving.
Tiffany, what the?
I just turned. I don't understand why.
That's how the game works. That's just how it works. Of course you hate it. It's not something someone should enjoy.
That was hilarious.
We're to keep the gate closed until you return with the power core. Roland's orders.
Really? Thank you for keeping the gate closed. Amber Corsa. I don't know what he's doing.
I'll wait for Tiffany.
Just figuring things out.
Okay.
I'm not driving.
I thought you did
Tiffany,
good, so...
Tiffany, get in the car.
God damn.
Tiffany, get in the car. You told me you're a great driver. You told me you're a great driver.
I didn't mean it! I regret everything!
Oh, what's our mission? Oh, find Corporal. I know where he is. Okay.
Yes, I should just downplay my driving skills so expectations are extremely
Yeah, you probably should.
Especially since I've never done it on PC before. Reese is in trouble. Pika language.
Ooh, me.
Tiffany is learning. She's getting there.
What?
Tiffany just started playing the game.
Pika told you to learn to drive.
Pika, no more cheesecake.
Oh, punishment. Then behave, Pika, or no cheesecake.
Thanks, Gold Wolf. We're having fun. Hope you're having fun.
Yes, Tree Chief makes great cheesecake.
Myself?
What's wrong?
Time to leave the vehicle.
Yep, good driving, Amber Core. That was awesome.
Thank you.
It was great. Those two, I don't know what they're doing.
Oh, really, Tiffany? Really?
Amro can drive.
What are you guys doing over there?
Stuff.
Stuff and things.
We're just driving over here, you know? We're driving over here.
I'm supposed to be over here.
I don't care. You do you. Let's get out.
Oh, I'm dying. I'm dying here.
No. Let it happen.
Just let it happen.
I'm alive.
Bye, Bryson. Take care.
Bye, Bryson. Have a good night. Or try.
Hope things get better.
Or not.
That thing is badass.
I died trying to save Larry.
Who's dying and I can save?
I have Amber Core here.
I got one.
Yeah, we're all good.
That guy. Amber Core's like a mile away.
No, I'm not.
Just kind
of ahead of my time. Oh, our objective is in bad shape.
The objective dies regardless.
Yeah, we can't save him.
This is so sad.
So sad. Rax.
You're a rack.
They're coming.
You're a rack.
They're coming for us.
A rack of what?
A rack of lamb.
A rack of skin.
For it, I don't even know.
Oh,
down
sorry.
Here.
You're a rack of beef.
Oh. I was thinking ribs, but okay.
Oh, ribs! Ribs are an option, okay.
Tiffany, Pika is behaving. She wants to know if she can have cheesecake now.
Yes.
Behaves, then yes.
I approve.
All right, Pika, you can have cheesecake.
Hi, Pika. In case
Larry,
I didn't see.
I think you just like running behind me because my character's ass is sick. Fuck.
Oh. Yeah, that's what. Oh, I'm sure you guys just ran right in there.
Nope. Night Tree, take care.
Night Tree.
Well, love the thing you. Is,
you're all dying because you ran right in there. Yeah.
Larry, I'm behind you. Literally behind you.
Flaring as a siren, I would like to have a, you know, a third person vision.
I'm mainly concerned about Mr. Skaggles. I think all my concerns in the game are about Mr. Skaggles.
I have 12 health.
I have 0 health.
I can't save any of you.
You could try harder.
I'm trying.
That's why I said you could try harder. I'm out! Aw.
Hello!
You're not trying harder, you're trying hardly.
Oh, right, that's how it works, okay.
Thanks, sister.
You're welcome. God damn it.
Stop.
Okay.
Yay, level
hey, Larry.
Up. Hey, what, man?
What's up, girl?
What's up, girl?
Tiffany's dying. Hi, Tiffany.
Dying.
Hi, Dakota. Hi. Well, welcome to the stream.
Hey, Dakota. How are you?
And thanks. I appreciate it. Even if I am dying.
I just saved someone and died at the same time.
Aw, whoa,
he did.
I just...
They all started over because... Tiffany was playing, and they wanted
to... Yeah, we started a new game.
They're just playing for fun.
I'm just dying over here.
Okay. Sorry, Dakota, you're not here. I didn't see anything.
There's a big guy there.
Aw, thanks, Tiffany.
You're welcome.
Borderlands is too so fun that you can just keep playing the game, you know? You can just keep starting over.
Yeah, which is what we did.
Damn it! Failed!
Who did... You almost killed me, I'm at 7 health.
Yeah, I almost killed you.
I'm at 7 health now, thank you.
You're welcome.
Whoop! Go up.
I'm going up.
Yeah, I'm not, because I'm almost dead.
Okay.
Something's shooting me.
Something killed me.
Yeah.
Wait, why didn't you tell me you're there?
I did. I tried to warn you. There's a lot of guys up here, by the way, Tiff, so be careful. A lot of guys. Like, a lot.
That doesn't really work for multiplayer. I mean, you don't want to be hiding behind stuff. You just want to go out and then get out there and kill stuff. It's far more fun.
And there is no such thing as a reliable, cover system.
Let me kill him. Thank you so much.
Oh, I didn't let you kill him, but okay. Well...
You did, you let me kill him. Or somebody did.
I didn't. I'd never let you kill anything.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Did I kill...
Wow.
To me.
That was mean.
I'm gonna save you.
I'm fine.
I'm not saving you.
That's good, because I don't need you to save me.
Oh, run away, Tiffany, run away!
Oh, hey, Larry, do you need help?
No.
I got him, we'll be fine. He's dead.
Thank you. Awesome, that was great.
Whoa.
Some of these fights are just...
I'm stuck.
Ridiculous? Completely ridiculous? Don't kill my Crazed Marauder. I need him.
What, the guy that I was just set on fire?
No, it's a completely different guy.
The guy I can't see anymore. Killed him. Hey. What?
What happened?
Where are you?
All the way to the bottom!
Oh, it's okay.
Yeah, it's fine if you fall to the bottom.
Guys?
Yeah, where are you?
Oh,
he's behind me. Pretty far.
Oh, wow, he's all the way over there.
My name says I am.
I got you.
I almost got you, Tiffany, but I fell.
That was close.
Okay, I'm fighting.
Okay, win. Live.
You just faced the wall. It's not fair. No.
Hi. Hi.
Hi. Thank you.
Oh, that was close.
That was close. That was really close. All of the stuff was close.
Everything has been close. Yeah. Oh, stop it. Shooting those barrels in front of me.
I was shooting the barrel for the enemy that was next to the barrel.
You just happened to be standing next.
I wasn't paying attention to Larry. Jeez. I don't put much effort into noticing where Larry is. Larry's not a siren.
Okay, now what? Where are we? Go to Sanctuary, huh?
We're supposed to contact Lieutenant Davis.
Yeah, where is he?
Oh. Got it. He's We have to go back.
Yeah. Amber-Core's already up there.
My favorite character to play is, Maya.
Maya Deluxe.
The Siren. Because the Siren is awesome.
Tiff, watch those cactus there.
Why, because Larry's gonna shoot them?
I'm just warning her. Don't shoot the cactus. Oh. Amber-Core's just waiting in the car. I love it.
Just waiting for you.
That was awesome.
Hi, Tiffany.
This is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance.
Oops.
Andor, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order. Please, just turn yourselves in, and I promise.
We'll turn ourselves in, don't worry.
You guys can just wait, right?
Roland, is that you?
Nah.
The Vault Hunter.
We're in LA.
Roland's Echo communicator went dead. We need your help.
I can't generally drive.
Hey.
It's just you occasionally hit rocks.
You guys can just wait because we're already in.
We're already here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Jeez.
You just like a just appeared out of nowhere.
Cuz we're already here.
Always lurking. Nice to see a
friendly face when I'm burning that place. I have hit the wrong button. I meant to hit decided
that I will tell you my secret. Have you used your special skill yet, Cattle?
Yeah, it's not great.
Oh, is it too low
How
powered?
Do you use it?
It just lets me to use two weapons. You hit F.
And you have regenerate ammunition.
Yeah.
I don't know what mine does.
You get the little ball thing that you see those enemies that go up in the air and the purple ball. You can do that.
Yeah, that's me. That's me pulling them up.
Yeah, she can do that too, I think.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, you can shoot it at an enemy.
We have we play the same class. We have the same skills.
But I didn't know.
She doesn't know.
You guys didn't tell her anything, assholes.
Well, it doesn't happen until you get to level 5. Yeah, the game's supposed to tell you.
Well, you just take the skill, right? There's the skill you need to do anything.
Oh, yeah.
You know, to unlock your class.
Has she done her skills
yet? Yes, she did it earlier.
I have been working on my skills.
Okay, all right.
No one told me how to do that either. I just found it.
Yeah.
Oh, poor
I feel so bad.
You should.
So, ooh, man.
That's the problem with starting a game while you're streaming.
Yeah, yeah. Commander Roland never came back from the secret. Especially with unfriendly people like us.
Like Larry.
No.
Scooter!
Crap. I mean, darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary. Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest interplanetary mining ship.
So now what are we gonna do?
I think this is a good place to actually end it, personally. A little, just a few minutes earlier than I planned, but we're at Sanctuary, so that's good.
Yeah, because the next mission will probably take a while, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, we can't really get anything done. So I say we end it here.
You should pay Moxie a visit.
Nah, it's okay. I don't want to play pay a Moxie visit. I've seen Moxie
she's
before.
Starting to see you.
So, thank you guys so much for watching. We are going to call it here. We'll catch you in another stream or something. Say goodbye, everyone.
Bye. Bye.
That was terrible. Bye! Hang on. This game is not easy to get out of. Ever.
It is. Oh my god.